I'm at least back reporting.
You and Pacquiao again?
Man.
You and Marquez again?
Nobody want to see me and Pacquiao again, man.
Well, Cotto's a 54 now anyways.
Nobody want to see that.
You and Keith Thurman, good one?
Why not?
Do you like that one?
I'll fight anybody.
Earl Spence? They say right now he's running 147?
I'll fight anybody.
You always have?
Anybody. I'll fight anybody.
And you know what's funny? A lot of people that you fought are either retired or about to retire.
Yep.
They take a lot of punishment.
I'll fight anybody.
Would you
y'all
fight?
Y'all can get it.
Would you fight?
Every last one of you.
Conor McGregor?
Man, I said I'll slap Conor McGregor for free.
No, not for free.
Yeah, I bet I'll slap him for free.
You and Floyd for 51st fight?
Yeah, Floyd. Listen, Floyd is cool. I don't even want to talk about Floyd. Floyd's coming back with one guy, and that's Conor McGregor.
Amir Khan and you.
Any day of the week.
You mean Khan Sabo?
No, Amir Khan.
Amir Khan Sabo.
What about Mikey Broner? Do you like that fight?
Good fight.
Do you like it?
Good fight.
You know Mikey, obviously. You grew up with him in this area.
Good fight. Real good fight. I like the fight a lot. Yeah. So, I don't know. Who do you think will win?
The fans are the winners. That's my new slogan now. The fans are the winners.
You can't be biased.
It will be decided in the ring.
Yeah, it will.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.